I built. Well, baby, they tumbled down, and they didn't even put up a fight. They didn't even make the sound.
I found a way. Everybody, we're gathered here to celebrate these two hearts that can't proclaim enough of their love for each other. In this ceremony today, we witnessed the recommitment of Vicky and Cody to their marriage. Now, the Hawaiian word for love, of course, is aloha. So we're here to celebrate the special aloha between Vicky and Cody. So if you get all at the same time, just give me a big aloha shout. That'd be great. 1, 2, 3.
Aloha!
Being your cable guy to being your husband, it's been a roller coaster, but you are truly the best thing in my world. I wake up every morning and I get to have you by my side, and that, there is no words that can ever describe how that makes me feel inside.
Like the sand through the hourglass. Days of our lives.
Now I'm surrounded by your embrace. Baby, I can feel your halo. Pray it won't fade to your halo, halo. To your halo, halo, halo. To your halo, halo, halo. To your halo, halo, halo.
I promise to trust you even when we deviate from our grocery list, GPS navigations, or life goals. I used to not believe in soulmates. Today, I'm here because you made me believe. And when we're together, my past seems worth it. Because if I had done one thing differently, I might never have met you. But thank you for loving me unconditionally.
You are my everything, and you always will be. And Mackenzie, I love you more than anything. And I am so proud to be your stepdad.
Vicky and Cody, I ask that you always treat yourselves and each other with respect and remind yourselves often of what brought us all here today. Vicky, do you promise to continue to love, honor, cherish, and protect Cody, forsaking all others forevermore?
I do, always have
fun. I, Cody, take thee, Vicky, to be my wife.
And with this lay, I devote myself.
And with this lay, I devote myself.
To you.
To you.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Just as the grains of sand that form this beach can never be separated, our wish for you today is that your lives together will be blended like the stars in heaven, and your love for each other swirls like the changing tides. Please continue to trust that in your hearts you truly want what is best for each other. Please dedicate yourselves to stay open to one another and to learn and grow together. And please continue your commitment to hold true to the journey you both have pledged to today. Today you've exchanged vows, I do's, lays, pledged your aloha to each other. So by the power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Vicky and Cody LeClaire.
Again.
Again.